Are they going right into it? Ham warm-ups.
I told Narwhal to bust out the Kirby, but I guess he knows better.
He really should have.
I said, show him the up tilts.
Oh, good edge guard. Man, I got. He's just gonna run train with this Yoshi. Narwhal, oh. No.
Oh.
Oh, here we go.
Oh,
easy.
Combos?
Should be combos? Easy punish. Oh, that's just standard. Man, that's like the hardest combo in the game, right?
I mean, you can't do it.
Oh, it's hard, dude. Oh, again? Another one. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, we don't believe in those.
See, he tried a low angle forward smash, like, way too late. Maybe he was trying to do a forward tilt. That would make more sense, actually. Probably just accidentally smashed
him. I'll do that, though, just because I'm stupid. Low angle forward smash.
Yeah,
I mean, if you know they're going above ledge, you'll just hit them. When they're good, they'll just DI it.
Yoshi's so jank, dude. I hate Yoshi.
Oh, you love him. Oh, that was a sick fairy. Just the reaction off getting it.
Well, things are not going very smoothly for Narwhal right now. This blue menace is just too much to handle. I think Narwhal should have upbeat there. He had him trapped in the corner.
Narwhal should have done a lot of things differently.
You know what they should do?
First of all, should have gone Kirby.
They should have Grand Finals be played on the Imagine 64.
The Imagine 64?
Yeah.
Oh.
The modded one? Grand should be played on that.
We should just switch it out and see if they notice. It's pretty hard to notice until you see the moves. What if they did it and just they played characters and never did any of the moves? You can do that with Jigs. Oh, the Jig.
Is the only thing Jigs has is the modded sync?
I'm pretty sure. Oh.
By the way, everybody, the person who's making that Imagine 64 thing is here and brought like the current version of it, and it's pretty sick.
I thought the dude that was doing that wasn't gonna be able to come, but I guess he could.
Yeah, it was pretty legit.
Oh, this is top 12. Is this to make top 8?
DK? DK? DK, Narwhal?
Yeah.
DK?
Yeah.
Or unless you want to be Isaiah, I understand.
He could be Isaiah or he could be Boom right now. Those are the two options he has.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, he's going back. It like was kind of close, but honestly, Z looked so dominant. If he wanted to win, he should go Kirby. If he wanted to be a young Skedder legend, he would go DK. Oh, don't eat with the mic towards it. Move it like away from you. Or give me that slice and we'll both eat at once. What even happened there? A quick zero death. Okay, I believe in Narwhal after this color change. It's in the bag. Oh, I love those up smashes. That's the Griffith right there.
I wonder he's losing. Just the Griffith.
Good edge guard. Not be the first game so hard, but it's easy. Chair back. What I assume was a standard. I had to look away for a second with my chair. Trying to be Z out there with those nairs, but he's not quite as scatterific.
Alright, so we've got an even game here.
Yeah. This is looking
Narwhal. Okay, Narwhal with the mind games. Oh man. A little clap in between stocks. There we go.
Yeah.
My choice to fall in the nair. Oh gosh. You should have punished it. There we go. Oh, that's good, baby. Quick little double standard here.
Oh. Oh!
Chalmers really the best.
Oh! Let's go, Narwhal.
It is still best of five.
Oh, whoa. Got salt dittos.
Going back to the Falcon main. Let's see if you can flip a coin better. What? I don't know why he'd go for fair there. Oh, that was almost for you.
So, I guess this begs the question.
Who's the best?
Is Revan washed up?
Oh, he's definitely washed up, dude. He should retire right now.
I don't know.
You placed the same as him, didn't you?
No, he got... Oh. He got top three.
Oh, you need... You got none of Florida even made top three, too?
Florida frauded out pretty hard.
Especially me. Oh, that was a beautiful punch right there. Z uses Nair so much.
Which is good. Nair is, sorry. Fuck the Z, he's not good. Not
oh yeah, Z's a fraud.
I'm better than him. I don't know. I would be JV6ing him right now, but I just didn't try.
Here is Bracket Demon. He said it countless times. He's like, that death CPO, I...
Oh!
The reverse fair. Oh. Makes this game look fun, but it's not. Oh, is he gonna do something fun? No,
fun sucks.
He tried to have
fun. Try to go for the Andy. Was that the Andy?
He's trying to.
Are you watching this right now? Nothing.
Dude, he's on rooms.
What a loser.
That's what I told him exactly. He was like, oh, I'm on cruise, and I was like, nerd. Wait, you're not playing video games with a bunch of sweaty strangers? What's wrong with you? Come on, let's go up Smash. Let's see if you can get this edge guard. I should have just dared him.
Oh my god.
He's the worst. One day he'll be the best, but.
Let's go, Narwhal. Oh, he laser dodges.
Let's go, Coda.
Oh, let's go getting grabbed.
Oh.
Oh,
that's the coolest combo.
Oh, the Alvin.
I've never seen that. Who is this man? Is that the artist formerly known as? Is Zenyor? You just dared him there?
He's trying to go for the style, dude.
He's gonna
understand.
Keep going for style.
What don't you understand? It's the Z.
And Narwhal's gonna be like, I like winning.
When's the last time you saw a Z do the Bamster?
Like 5 minutes ago. Literally 5 minutes ago. On this TV.
Wow, dude. We're so absorbed.
Dude, I once watched a homeless man fight Nair.
Whoa.
I was observing something else.
Up tilts.
Up tilt him in the air.
Up tilts.
Aerial up tilt. Yeah!
Skit!
Damn,
Narwhal doesn't want to miss out the Kirby.
I don't understand why. It'd literally be an easy win. He'd probably make it to Grand. To Saffron? There is a color counterpick again. From both sides.
I like this color better.
These are some nice colors. I like green a lot. I don't even know if I like it better than black, to be honest. Seeing these two colors together makes me happy. Oh. Up Smash is showing it work on side black.
Oh, baby.
Let's go, Narwhal.
That was crazy.
What's the Narwhal chant? Is it just... Oh,
even up. Four stock rule set. My punishes his nair, which he honestly had no reason to even do.
Getting grabbed.
Bear.
Getting
dare?
Oh, getting ledge
just
on.
Grabs the ledge. Free punish. Good shit. Oh! The Lodo! Down smash. It still works. Look at his movement. Baby. Dare. Did he just know he wasn't
going? Oh, going for the Andy.
Almost got it. I called that the Andy to Lodo, and he's like, that's not the Andy. Last I heard, it was terrific on the Def CPO PO. It's aw, so he's making this look like the War of 82.
Josie's beating Bark right now.
Is he? Where are you getting this intel from?
Look at the fucking screen.
That dude might be lying to us. Oh, that was sick.
What's the score with Josie?
Aw, he's so cool. He did things.